Hi, I'm Steven. Welcome to STEVIE Films. Today I'll be reviewing Spiderman 3 for the Nintendo Wii. To tell you, this is the best Spiderman game ever. It's better than Spiderman 2, and I'll tell you the reasons why in a minute. The storyline is, after Spiderman 2, you continue on the game onwards to Spiderman 3. It has loads and loads of cutscenes directed from the movie, Spiderman 3. You can always go into side missions and do different sorts of stuff like defeat crimes, gang members, and also you might get city alerts as well, so you have to do them as well.
These lizard attacks have me stumped. Hey, Dr. Connors has been doing research on reptile DNA. I should pay him a visit to see what he thinks of all this.
The cityscape of Manhattan has got 2 times bigger from the last Spider-Man game, which is quite cool. To control the person, you have to use the analog stick. And to get up buildings, you have to press the Z and B button together to zip line up. To jump, you press the Z button. To get a higher jump, you have to hold the Z button to get a charge jump. The graphics look great at close range, but when off range, it looks like it's got blocks on it. But I'm not bothered about what other reviewers say about these graphics, but I think it's really good graphics for a nice game. To change costume, you press either left or right on the D-pad. With this costume, you get stronger, more help, but the problem is, when you get too much rage, it will black out the screen, and then when you're on a mission, it will fail the mission. But make sure you have to keep an eye on your rage, otherwise you'll get a blackout. Make sure you keep an eye on that. To web swing, you hold and press the B button and swing the Wii remote at the same time, and then hold the B button so you can swing longer, and then let go of the B button to let go of your web line. The same thing goes with the nunchuck, but pressing the Z button. So you press and hold the Z button and swing your nunchuck remote.
Hell, Robbie, I can't get there in time. Jameson will just have to wait until tomorrow's edition for me to get him
the story. To rotate the camera, you hold the C button and rotate your nunchuck like you're rotating a camera, which is quite cool for a really good camera angle. To do some fighting attacks, you have to shake the Wii Remote like you're punching. Then if you want some more attacks, you can hold the Z button to jump, and whilst you're in mid-air, you can swing the Wii Remote forward and you can do a web attack. To web attack, you can do the same thing like you do with web swinging, by swinging the Wii Remote and holding the B button, which is quite cool. Like you're really webbing someone, which is quite cool. The web shoot, you can always press the B button.
Have stolen a shipment of delicious fruit pies. We'll take all the help we can get on this one.
To take off the black suit, you have to pull off Wii Remote combos by swinging Wii Remote and nunchuck. Some of these combo moves will be useful in boss battles as well. I think this is a great game for younger folks as well, that want to try out and see what Spider-Man really feels like. The gameplay is quite good as well. So I'm going to give this game 4 out of 5 S's, because 4 for the controlling and great gameplay and all that, and 1 for the graphics. I'm most disappointed at some bits of the graphics as well. For the next Wii review, See you next time from Stevie T Films. See ya!